Welcome to Constructing Minds. The topic for the day is the Napoleonic Code or the French Civil Code. Let's start with Napoleon. Napoleon or Napoleon Bonaparte was the Emperor of France who ruled between 1804 and 1815. He is the one who introduced the famous French Civil Code or Napoleonic Code in 1804 as an effort to have a formal legal system or law in the country. The Napoleonic Code emphasized on the clearly written laws. It replaced the feudal laws which were controlled by the big landlords, nobles or king. The code was an idea to create a rational law free from all past prejudices. Napoleon believed in rule of law, that is, set rules and regulations or equality before law. Thus, no secret law was authorized. Besides, Napoleon also secured the right to own property and did not allow privileges based on birth. But we also need to remember that the Napoleonic Code established the supremacy of men over women and children. Women were given very limited rights. A wife was supposed to be obedient to her husband. Family's property fell completely under the control of husband. Thus, the Napoleonic Code made the authority of men over their families stronger, and it also reduced the rights of illegitimate children. Besides, the Napoleonic Code also restored slavery due to economic reasons or benefits, as slaves provided cheap labor in the French overseas colonies. To summarize, we may say that on one hand, the Napoleonic Code was based on the ideals of freedom, equality, and tolerance. It respected the principles of the French Revolution. But on the other hand, Napoleon restricted freedom by reintroducing slavery in French colonies, and he did nothing to advance gender equality. Though, for all its goodness and positive effects, the code influenced many countries to introduce a formal legal system. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share, and write your views in the comment section below. And do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, Constructing Minds.